Taika Waititi's made his country proud, winning an Academy Award this afternoon for Best Adapted Screenplay for Jojo Rabbit. But who wrote the book on which the film is based?
Well, we caught up with Christine Leunens in Nelson just before she got on the plane to LA. The Belgian-Italian-Kiwi published Caging Skies back in 2004. But the story of how it eventually got made into a film is somewhat surprising. Julian Lee reports.
Could you ever have imagined that the book that you wrote would be adapted to a film that's now got 6 nominations at the Oscars?
Never. You could have knocked me down with a feather.
Not only that, but the book behind the screenplay, which just nabbed an Uncle Oscar.
I'd like to thank my mother for giving me the book that I adapted. It was Christine for writing the book, thank you.
It's taken something like 15 years to get here, from Normandy, France, to Nelson, New Zealand. From obscurity to the Oscars. A book now published in 16 languages, with more on the way.
That was Estonian, I think Portuguese. I won't be able to do this, this is Korean. That's another old French one, and another French one, it went through.
Well, the French really like your books.
Because that's the Turkish one.
It's just crazy to think there's some guy in, or gal in Istanbul right now with a little Turkish coffee and maybe a cigarette reading that.
And none in German, funny that. Then, one day, out of the blue,
I had an email from Taika. I'll never forget when Taika just came in, put his feet up on the desk and put his hands back, you know, and started making it his. So he had me laughing, you know, very soon. And his mother, and she kept chasing him and saying, you know, to read this. And he was very busy, of course. And he said, Mom, I don't have time, Mom. But I have to be very thankful to her because she persisted.
Once a fashion model in Europe to support her writing addiction, she doesn't have to worry about that anymore.
I take care of the kids and I write at home, so I'm just in my jeans, my t-shirt and my sneakers all the time. When it came time to suddenly go to all these events, you know, in Los Angeles and Hollywood things, I suddenly realized I don't have any clothes, I don't have any dress, I have no shoes. I better buy something. So I went downtown in Nelson and I bought, in 3 different shops, I bought a handbag, and 2 different pairs of shoes, and then I had ANZ ring me and say, did someone steal your credit card? These purchases seem very uncharacteristic of you.
Now a fitting writing in between dropping off and picking up the kids from school. And this is one literate household.
What do you guys make of all this Oscar stuff, huh?
It's splendiferous.
Beautiful as the plume of Mithridates.
It's very exciting. I never thought it'd really happen. It's just from our house to LA.
So what's the trick to winning at writing? One.
Be true to yourself. That someone should pick some kind of topic or something that really matters to them.
Two.
You write something and you have to leave it aside so you practically forget it as much as possible. And then you come back and you have to read it as if you're reading it for the first time.
Three.
So it was William Faulkner who said, at 7 o'clock in the morning, I make sure the inspiration's at whatever flat surface I can find or at my desk, meaning that you can't wait for to be in the mood. Otherwise, it could take a long time for a project, you know, to come to an end.
So that's it, New Zealand. Pick up your pens and get scribbling, because all it takes is one idea to get you from here to here.
I just love that Taika Waititi's mum still nags him, even though he's one of the world's best film directors, actors, screenwriters. It's just brilliant.
Yeah, that is brilliant. And she was there at the Oscars, of course, and Taika was there. And it's so good to see New Zealanders up on stage at the Oscars.
It really, really is. What a great night.
Very, very proud. Now,